The World Bank has approved an initial $1.9 billion in emergency funds for coronavirus response operations in 25 developing countries. The largest share of this financial assistance will go to India, that is $1 billion, to support better screening for the virus, contact tracing and laboratory diagnostics, pay for personal protective equipment and setting up new isolation wards for those infected. Apart from India, the other developing countries to share the funding are Pakistan, which will receive $200 million, $129 million for Sri Lanka, $100 million for Afghanistan and $82.6 million for Ethiopia. Argentina, Cambodia, the Democratic Republic of Congo, Haiti, Kenya and Yemen, among others, will receive smaller amounts, the bank said. This is the World Bank's measure of ensuring that economically hit developing countries can make a speedy financial and social recovery from the virus. The bank has said it is prepared to spend up to $160 billion over the next 15 months to combat the coronavirus pandemic.